And every time that we made love, you wrote it down in your diary, Lady of Ladies. But I would always say to you, don't ask about tomorrow. Give what you have, take what you need, your time is only now. Don't try to tie me down to promises. Live for today, today is all there is. And freedom seems to be everything to me. I took you down to a party on the night of the 4th of May. And a strange and growing restlessness had hung in the air all day. The need to try and tear down and destroy all that we've made, Lady of Ladies. You whispered in my ear and asked me if I fancied her. You told me that he'd phoned you when I was in America. Daring each other just to say, okay. Swap for tonight, didn't I always say that freedom seems to be everything to me. And she came and she sat down beside me. And you found an excuse to go downstairs. And she smiled and made the kind of conversation that you do. And later on she said, my last train is gone. Oh, I wonder if you could run me home. And I found you in the hallway and told you that was all that I would do. Just run her home and it's through. Oh, I thought you knew. But I must confess, I laid my head on her breast. And it seemed so hard to pull it away. Her hand touched my hand, and her eyes were offering the rest. If it wasn't for you, oh, I would stay. But I came back home through the morning to find you lying awake. And I knew all at once what you'd done, and I heard myself say, why did you have to sleep with him? Anyone else wouldn't have mattered half as much as him.
Told me without you the scenes
no horizon at all. Just no crack in the wall, no place lower to fall. Hey, don't leave me, don't leave me. The shapelessness of the dawn floods above and beneath me. I just can't go on. And I had to walk right into the trap, and I had to say, please come back. Though I felt all the while my resistance slipping away. Why did I have to fall for you? Anyone else wouldn't have hurt me half as much as you.